Okay, from the main page in computer literacy, to find the discussion groups, you go down here to share software features. That's you see the purple thing with many people in here, that's a discussion group or forum. And you click on here, and here are the four different discussion groups. To send a message, basically you can see this, and you can see that you hit reply. We can see already that Kaede and Ami and Dika have already sent replies